What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. We're just gonna start the episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Thank you guys for being here. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying the series. This has been a really fun series for me. And Padme and Anakin just got married in the last episode. I did remember that happening. That was cute. A cute scene. Everything is cute in these games. Anything in Lego is cute. Like, look at this. How cute. Oh, no. On retirement day. How awful. They're eating cake. Hilarious.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the chancellor.
Okay. Quietly extract the chancellor. Oh. What do I do?
Useless Jedi. Uh-oh. You've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
Yeah, come on.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Me too.
You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Is he getting us out? Or am I supposed to do something? Wow. I wish I had a gun. How come this isn't throw? There we go.
No way, you're getting past us.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, here we are.
Oh,
what
no.
do I do with this?
Run. We're not paid enough for that.
Wait, what do I do with it?
You're getting paid.
Wait, you're getting paid? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with this thing. Ow, hey.
Now then, R2, lead the way.
Yeah, lead the way. And tell me what to do with this. There's a waypoint in here.
This is our union break.
Our union break. These poor droids. Whoops. Not making a very good square.
Jedi itch mites, give them.
Yeah,
oh no, Anakin!
Your games are pathetic. You'll never save the Chancellor.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Yeah, where to now, R2? Ooh, these ones are bigger. Whoa! Much bigger. Say what? Hello? Oh, he was waving! Now I feel bad. R2. Okay, this way, lift. I just don't know where it's going. What should I do with it? I have no idea. Are these things... Oh God, I was trying not to hit that. The explosive. I can't break this. What about, can I, oh, I can build something here. Oh, I think that's just a barrier to hide behind. What else can I do? Tell me what to do, R2. I can't go in here. This is a thing for R2. Maybe you have to do that during like a free play. And then it says go this way, but I can't yet. What did that do? Nothing? Can I lift this thing? I'm honestly not sure what is the purpose of this thing. What? What does it want me to do? Maybe I need to jump on it? No, stop that. Maybe I can go over. Oh. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, it worked, I guess. We're in.
We are close.
And now what's this?
Send Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
I don't know what to do with this thing. Maybe it's just the battery to get the barrier down. Okay, not that way. Oh gosh! What is that?
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor.
We're going.
Right on cue, R2.
Nice.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this. Glad he came along now. Quiet.
Master, we're here.
Ooh. All right. Is that Palpatine? He's looking
Chancellor.
Worse. So he's right. Not...
Count Dooku.
He's not been kidnapped.
I've been looking forward to this.
Maybe. I don't know. He looked fine. He was eating popcorn. Count Dooku. Why did they name him Dooku? He's got a... Look at his lightsaber.
Since the last time we met, Count.
Oh.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Anakin's powers have doubled, huh? Anakin's like...
Get help, you're not a match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Oh, shoot.
Sith Lords are our specialty.
Sith Lords are... Anakin's got... he's got like an anger management problem. And also it seems like he's kind of got a big head. Ooh, that was close.
You can still cool it, Count.
Don't ever say that again.
Your anger, there it is.
See?
I'll use it.
Yeah, see?
For what you did to me.
Dooku already knows how to get Anakin going and
good.
How to play into we his weakness.
Seems we should be having it all.
Oh no! Annie!
We take out one, and another returns in.
This always seems to be the way that the boss fights go, where you have like a round with the boss fight, you get him down, all the way down on his health, and then you fight some droids, and then you get another go at him. Oh yeah, I love these. Yes. What's the super battle droid? Is that the black ones over there? Eek! Back off, droid, one at a time. We're focused on Dooku here. And he's stuck or something up there. There he is. Ah. Careful, Annie. Almost. I think he's got three parts to his fight, yeah. Alright, so now we're gonna do some droids. Is this a super droid?
Do you need
oh, perfect.
Me to lend you a hand getting up here?
Don't rise to it, Anakin.
I get to choose
because of the arm.
Good one, Dooku.
Dooku.
Oh god, no! He's got me. I don't like it when they do that. Oh, here we go. Yes. Ow. I'm trying to get these combos in. Although, oh gosh. I didn't dodge. On the right side over there. Ow. Here we go. There we go. Come on. Almost there. Oh, X. Oh, God, I missed it. Wrong button. Darn it. Why? This is it. God. Everybody's losing hands.
Do it.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous.
What in the world?
Not this time.
What is he? So was Palpatine kidnapped or not? Oh. Wow. Nice.
Strap yourselves in.
Oh gosh. Oh. Nice.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Oh, his voice is so creepy.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
What was that? Oh, wait, is that... is that Padme? Anakin. Oh.
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
That's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Wait.
Come, Anakin.
What?
Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
They had a whole wedding. How do people not know that they're married? What? I'm so confused. There are definitely things that are... I mean, it's just a cute, like, Lego version. So there's just, like, things that they don't elaborate on. So sometimes I'm like, what the heck? But yeah, they have...
appointed to the Council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
The old Jedi.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
They had a whole wedding.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
I'm curious to see how this episode ends because I don't remember what happens to Padme. And why do Luke and Leia get separated? So that'll be interesting to see. Where are we? Oh, we're going to the council. So I think, to me anyways, not knowing exactly what's going on, I think it looks like Palpatine is already corrupt. And if he's not corrupt, his voice is creepy enough that I'm always going to suspect. Wow, look at those. Here we go, into the council. It sounded like he said that the war was going to continue until...
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Yes. Until that guy is found. How do I start? Here we go. Another happy landing.
You are on this council.
but we do not grant you the rank of master.
Rude.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
They don't trust him.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim. To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Okay, so the Jedi want Anakin on the council so that he can spy on Palpatine, and I'm guessing that Palpatine's going to want Anakin to spy on the council. Yep, let's go. We're going to North Landing. Okay, we'll take the taxi around the bend. It's weird to me that you have to, like, get in the taxi to get to a different landing pad to get into a bigger ship. Whatever, I guess we have to come over here. It's like you gotta get to the airport, I guess. I don't know. Alright. Ooh, look at that tree up there. Wow. That's pretty. Where am I going? To my ship. Here we are. I guess we're just gonna play as Obi-Wan right now. Oh, look, there's a... Oh, maybe that blinking thing just means that there's new stuff there. But this one's got my main mission. I still can't believe how big the towns are in this game. This is just so much to this game. Bye. I probably won't play through and do like free play on the levels, but if I were going to try to like 100% anything or do upgrades and whatever, I would definitely still be playing through the story quickly and then go back, because like I did the same thing with Jurassic Park 2, or Jurassic World, because it's like, for the first few times I was kind of, I would open up a level for free play and then I would go back and free play the level, but like there's still stuff all over the place that you can't do until you unlocked more and more characters. So it's almost like you need to go through the whole game once first and then go back once you've completed the game so that you have all of your characters. Otherwise you're replaying these levels like over and over and over again. So I would still do it this way. I don't intend to go back and like do the collectibles and upgrades and stuff like that. I just want to play through the story because I think it's fun, but if I were, that's still how I would do it.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here.
Oh.
10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
What?
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
No way.
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts. My Count Dooku.
Oh no, he's got four arms?
I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
Oh gosh.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
I'm intimidated. Why does he have three Oh, wait, no. Two, I thought I saw three green lightsabers and one blue. He's got two of each. And also, so, like, he is, I thought all the evil ones or whatever, you know, always had red lightsabers. But his are green and blue. I don't get it. Come on, one more hit. Here we are. Ooh.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so. That's what they always think. Oh my god, he's like a spider! Oh, he lost an arm. Who's got a gun?
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
Yeah, this guy. Here we go. What? How come I can't shoot that thing? Ooh, I like this. All right, then leave me alone.
Get Grievous back down here.
Yeah, I think this is the way, but it's not working. Oh, there it goes. Aha. What's that? Oh, nice.
You are a bold one.
Nope. My favorite part. It's just so satisfying how it speeds up. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, did you see that jump? You got me there. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, no.
You're Dooku's glorified errand boy.
Down to two arms. Ew, when he crawls like that, it's creepy.
Roger.
Ow, I want the studs. Hold up. Oh. This is most convenient. Oh, come on, don't do that. Now, where are we headed? What's this do? I don't know what that did. Oh, I guess it brought the elevator. Oh, it brought, okay. Oh, he's still running. Come on. Where did he go? Up another wall? I need this guy. At least I haven't had any more... Whoops. At least I haven't had any more problem with, like, those weird glitches that I had a couple of times. Okay. Now, where did he go? What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I can climb this. Here we are. Oh, God. I was so confidently just beating up Obi-Wan. Whoops. Uh-oh. Great. Come on. Yikes. Here we are. What are we doing? Okay. Ow. Come on. Stop running. Is it working? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Ow, ow. Oh, God. Ah. He's almost like it's better with... He's almost better with just two arms. Come on. How come the commander is just standing there? He's not even helping. Oh, no. Here we go. He still has the full health bar? Wait. Oh. Oh. Well, join the club. Practically everybody that's a Jedi only has one hand, so. Ew. What are those? These are new. Ah! Ow, what was that? Well, those were easy. Okay. All right, Grievous. Where are you? I'm coming for you. Wait, I don't know what I'm doing. What am I? Let me get this purple guy out of here. Oh, here's another block. I'm assuming I need to stack these for something. Is this a switch? No. How come I can't just... Whoops. How come I can't just climb this with my lightsaber? This isn't a button. What's wrong with my camera? Come on. Please move. Okay, one more. Maybe I need a third one? I don't know. Here we go. I didn't see the prompt. More droids. Now where is he? Still on the run. Great. Come on.
Need to draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower.
Hmm. Come on. What is all this?
Commander, head to that communications tower and send a signal. We need additional fire.
Where is he? Oh, maybe I gotta let him up. He doesn't have a lightsaber to climb. Here we go. Ooh, these ones are fun. Sweet.
All units come in. We need an LAAT to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
Nice.
He means you, Cody.
Oh, I can't even hit him. I don't know if I can fight him with Cody or if I... Oh yeah, you can. It's more fun, I guess, with Obi-Wan. I'm trying to switch. This has been one of the longer boss fights. Here we are. Almost there. Oh yeah. Got him. Oh, dang. That was different.
So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
Wait, what? His little stuffed animal.
Anakin, help me.
Oh, shoot.
Do it.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council.
Padme's not in danger, though.
I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the Council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Jeez.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long.
So, Anakin's just getting more and more resentful because the Council won't recognize him as a Jedi Master. And why did he say to save Padme? Nothing's wrong with Padme. She's just mad because we want to help her build a crib. Now where are we headed? Confront Chancellor Palpatine. With just the two of us? That doesn't sound like a safe idea at all.
Need a ride cross planet?
Yes. Alright, well.
Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Stay alert.
Alright, here we go. Is this where it all ends? We're about to find out. I don't think it's going to end well for this guy. For either of these
masters,
two.
Masters, to what do I owe the pleasure?
We're here to arrest you.
Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I like the purple lightsaber.
The Senate.
Not yet.
Great. Wow. This is dramatic.
Anakin. The Jedi are taking over.
I am going to end this once and for all.
No. Oh, no.
No.
What are those?
I have the power to save the one you love. I need him.
Oh my God.
What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you
ask. Henceforth,
you shall be known as Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force.
This is where it all starts. Powerful.
Continue to Kashyyyk. We must.
Why does he keep saying to save Padme? I don't understand. What's wrong with Padme? Or maybe he's like, means in the future? I don't know.
Worry, you must not. Your people on Kashyyyk, we will help. Stop us, these droids will not.
We've only been able to play as Yoda once or twice. And he feels what just happened with Anakin, probably. Where are we going? Where are we going? There we go. I think this is like a... sort of like a load screen. Because I can't do anything but spin around in circles. Oh, Yoda.
Yes, this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Aww. Yoda's too cute for battle. Look at this face. Okay. I'm rescuing the Wookiees. Okay. All right. Oops, sorry. All right, are you rescued? Oh, God, sorry. That's one down, I think. Yeah, one of three, okay. Where's the next one? There's one this direction. Good grief. Ooh. Yoda can jump high. Ride? Okay. Oh, yes. How come the Wookiee couldn't just get in here and do this? Do I need to... I don't think I can reach those ones. All right. Well, whatever. The Wookiee is safe. I almost called it the Rookie. Look at Yoda's trot. Where's the next one? Looks like he's right over here. Where are you? What's going on? Get out of there.
Far from over this battle is. Meet with your leaders, we must.
Okay. Chewbacca! This is where his character's introduced, apparently. Where are we going? We have to speak to... Oh, just we're going to the command center. Here we go. Wow. What a wild place. We're like inside of a tree. All right. We saved you guys. Now what? I wonder how does Chewie meet Han? Or maybe that just doesn't happen until episode 4.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No. Not 67. Order 66.
Execute order 66.
So the droids have turned on us?
Order 66.
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca, Tarful. In grave danger, we are.
Yeah, I'd say so. Okay. Yeah, this isn't good at all, since there's like a ton of these things. All right, let's get out of here. There's no way we can fight them all off. That's convenient. Can I pull this? No. Oh, I didn't get him. I need to be Yoda so we can cut through this wall. Whoops. Whatever. That works. Oh gosh. Yeah, there is a ton of these things. Oh, whoop. Quit, come on. I thought I killed this guy. Oh, I think I called them droids earlier. They're not droids. They're clones. Up. No, why? I hit the wrong button. I feel like this should feel a lot more tense than it does. Here we are. Let's get out of here. How come I can't run?
Okay, Kashyyyk is done. Check. Now what is the holo protected frequency for the troopers on Venusia? Alright, let's see. D for Dooku? No. F for Django? No. G for Grievous? No. Really need to delete some of these frequencies.
Can we turn this off?
Yes. Here it is. Hello. Are you there? Answer me.
What's my objective here?
Have you completed Order 66?
Get out of here. I don't know how to...
Nobody puts me on hold. I am Chancellor Palpatine. I am Darth Sidious. I know I'm the Emperor. But, well, let's put it this way. I am the Senate.
Get that Wookiee. Don't let him help the Jedi escape. Copy that.
So his Sith name is Darth Sidious?
Yes. That Wookiee we shall reach. Alert, we must stay.
Alert, we must stay. Okay, let's go on the zip line. Maybe I need to build something? Not sure yet. No, not that. Gosh. How do I get on the zip line? Oh, wait. What's this about? What do I do with this? What in the world is with that move? Let me see if I can build something.
We must create.
Yes, yes. Here we go. Bush, maybe? Yeah. We did it. Now, oh. I didn't know what to do. Just like flung me up into the air. There we go. Oh my god, there's so many. What is that? A droid egg? I want to be, I think I want to be Yoda.
Don't let the Jedi escape.
I probably, gosh darn it. I always see those things just a little too late. What's this? I don't think I necessarily need to fight all of these guys. Let's try to see where I'm going next. Something with this tree thing, perhaps? It's moving. What am I supposed to do with it? Maybe I need to be a Wookiee. Ow. Come on. Why can't I do any- oh, pull. Duh. Here we go. Am I gonna build something? What's going on here? Usually when the bricks don't disappear. What's this? Is it a bomb? No. I don't think I can use it though. Let me try to be Yoda. Here we go. Okay, that's not what I thought was gonna happen. I think I'm still missing something. Build.
See it, I do.
A battering ram or a fluttercraft? Let's do a battering ram. Lift. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. Nice. Satisfying. Let's go, guys. That's big. Wait. Let me get out of here. That big machine is... I thought it was going to be more of a problem. Jump. Hey, there's our egg. We're escaping.
Overstayed my welcome. It seems I have.
Yes. How are we all gonna fit in this pod? Those Wookiees are pretty big. Are we ready?
Goodbye, Tarfo. Goodbye.
Oh, we're leaving him here. Yoda's like, no.
Miss you, I will.
Aww. They always sound so sad when they roar. Holy smokes, what has he done? Dark side rules?
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one. Have we?
Hello? A response? Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back who will? Empty the Jedi Temple is. Worried I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
Jeez.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be.
Oh no.
It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan. and find him, you will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come, to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
Wow.
The Emperor should be in his office at the Senate.
Then to the Senate, we must hurry. Dark times these are.
Should we just go for it? I kind of want to just go for it. I'm excited. This is like... it's all coming to a head. Anakin is fully embraced the dark side, and I don't know what the heck is going on with Padme. And it appears a lot of the Jedi maybe have died already. I want to see what happens next. And Palpatine is straight up just like trying to take over. What's with his lightning magic? Nobody else has that. The threat revealed. Confront the Emperor.
No longer our allies, are they? Defend ourselves. We must.
We must.
They've all turned against us. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Here we go. The final confrontation. And it's Yoda against Palpatine. Uh-oh. This place is no longer friendly. Eek! Is there anybody else with me? No? I think, Obi-Wan maybe is trying to go find Anakin?
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Amazing, the organ. That was perfect. Darth Sidious.
At an end, your rule is. And not short enough it was.
That's right.
Oh.
I have unlimited power!
He does seem to have a little bit of an advantage. Ow, hello. Ouch.
Connection to the dark side. He is weak in his grip on the Force. We must.
Look out!
How am I supposed...
duck and weave, Master Yoda.
Thank you, duck and weave. How am I supposed to get past his lightning? Yikes. He doesn't even have a lifeline. So let me see. What am I supposed to do? What's this switch? There's like a handle on the wall. Ow.
Just a moment.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. We have to wait until he gets out of breath and then attack. Which is not... he doesn't have a very, very long recovery time. Here we go. How freaking cool is this? Yoda versus Darth Sidious. Come on. Yoda, you got this. Ah. Ow. Here we go. Phase. What are we on? Two?
As this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, Master Yoda.
Out of control.
Your thirst for power has begun.
Oh.
Looks like your friend
no.
here needs some help.
Master Yoda!
Whoa, wait. Wait, is Yoda doing
you
that?
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Vader, your new apprentice, misplaced maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
Ow. Oh, that's not fair. That was like the entire platform.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest we shall give him.
Yeah. We can't let him recoup. Jump, Yoda. Here we go. This is really cool.
Fleeing, hiding, distraction. A coward you have become.
Yeah,
there
really.
There has to be a way to reach him.
Oh, there is. Come on. Yikes.
You are shocked by my unlimited power, are you, Master Yoda?
No.
We need to move.
I don't think anything shocks Yoda. Thank you.
Your assistance, I need.
Where is he? Come on, Typho. We need you. Oh, ow. I hit the cute fire and it hurt me. Where do I go? Can I? I don't think I can jump that. Oh. Oh, here we go. I gotta put Yoda on the switch. And then this guy's gotta enter the password. Here we go.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
Oh. Well, that was good thinking. I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Now the battle can continue. Eek! Oh, gosh. I didn't make it quite out of the blast radius there. God, he's fast. He's a little too fast for me to dodge sometimes.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
Yeah, let's just jump. We'll just go for it. We don't need to deal with those clones. Where is he? Oh.
Of the dark side.
Jump. There we go. Come on. Here we go. Was that it? What are these floating things anyways?
Defense complete. Order 66.
Open fire on the Jedi and his
Yikes.
Enemy identified.
It literally just says survive the troop reinforcements, so this is all I have to do. I just have to survive.
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
More? Come on.
Troopers engage. More troopers
incoming. Where'd the other guy go? That's on my team.
Go, go, go. Executing order 66.
Well, you're not exactly succeeding with your order 66. Arts.
This ends now.
Can we get up there already? Come on. Oh, here. He's coming back to us.
Jedi.
Nope. I don't think so. Uh-oh. Somebody catch him! Oh. Good job. Nice try.
Into exile. I must go.
Wait, what? Because he was defeated? Oh, is that why Yoda lives on that lonely planet?
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.
Weird. I would have thought that Darth Sidious wouldn't let Yoda just go without killing him. And also that Yoda would just leave without eliminating him.
Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
So we're gonna try to go find out where Anakin is.
Enemy identified.
Uh-oh.
Source, Planet Transit Service. We'll get you where you need to be.
Now, where is Anakin? It seemed like he would have been with the, with Palpatine. Maybe he's with Padme. I don't know. Uh-oh, are these guys, yeah. I don't know if they're shooting at me, though. No longer is this place a lively marketplace. It's all somber and quiet, filled with troops. Here we go. A new apprentice.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Oh dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
Pregnant Padme?
If what Padme says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
I think Anakin's the one that's confused. Okay. Well, if Obi-Wan knows anything, I hope he's following Padme. Look at this place. It's all quiet and dark and... Well, there's people out here. Not that ship? Oh, this ship. This episode will be a little bit longer than what I normally like to do, but I just feel like this is too good to leave it on this cliffhanger. What are we carrying around? Is that a cake? And all of her dresses. Yep, here we go. He knows what's up. Nice disguise. Where am I going? What's that? Where's my... Mustafar. Yeah, that's what she said. Space. That planet looked wild. Like it was all lava. And fire.
This is definitely Mustafar. But where could Master Anakin be?
Yeah. Can you even land on that? That doesn't look habitable at all. Wow, it's so far. Like, it looks like we're getting closer because the meters are counting down, but the planet doesn't appear to be getting any closer. Oh gosh. Anakin's lost it.
Have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
Oh my god, Anakin.
Anakin! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
His lightsaber's not red yet. The dance!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
No.
We'll try.
We have to fight Anakin. Let me guess. Somebody's gonna lose a hand. Although Anakin's already lost a hand. Maybe Obi-Wan's gonna lose a hand. Everybody's losing hands in this game. Look at his lifeline. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be the longest fight ever. I don't like it when he does that. Where's Padme's just out cold. I can't believe that. Come on. No, don't do that. I hate that. Are we even hitting him? It doesn't feel like it. Ugh, stop that.
Padme,
you turned her against me.
You have done that yourself.
Yeah. That was all you, man. Wait. I saw the whole thing.
Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice.
I can't believe these guys.
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
I can't believe these guys just go after them by themselves. Like Yoda going to handle Palpatine alone.
Really see about opening that door for Master Kenobi.
Oops. I didn't want to do that. How do we open the door? Do I need to break stuff? And then build something? I don't know. What is this thing? Come on. Here we go. Okay. Teamwork. Stop. Stop doing that. Haven't had one of these in a while. Perfect.
The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
He has lost his mind. And what makes him think that Palpatine would let him rule the Empire?
The dark side must never prevail.
Ow. I don't think Palpatine is much for sharing. Don't do that. Come on. Ow. What was that? Oh.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Emperor and take control of my new empire.
Anakin!
Okay, that's where it is. So he's...
We must stop him and get back to Mr. Padme.
So he thinks he's...
Of course. Let's go and find the manual override.
He thinks he's going to overthrow Palpatine. Can I be... Do I need to be a whole C-3PO?
C-3PO, that terminal, quickly!
I'm going.
Sorry, yes, the door. We will be right on it.
Yes, we're on it. Whoopsies, I didn't mean to do that. It's a little disturbing when he breaks apart like that. That works, I guess. Is that lava? This isn't gonna end well, you guys. Uh-oh.
I don't think this facility would pass any safety inspection.
Agreed.
Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind.
Oh, this
Anakin,
is dramatic.
Please, you don't have to do this.
Yeah, Anakin. Can we become whole again? So what are we doing here? That was... What are those? Come on, take them down. What are these? Builds.
I am going to need a very long rest cycle after this.
These boss fights are so dramatic. Whoa! Oh wow, check this out. Wow. Good grief. This place is all going to crumble. Look at his eyes. He has lost it. Uh-oh, I'm about to die. Come on. Anakin.
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you.
I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over.
He actually believes that? Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, let's get to higher ground immediately. Jump. Ah! Oh, my gosh. Jump. A little more worried about the lava at the moment than I am Anakin. Can I climb this one? Oh, come on. Good grief. Alright. This is it. We're at the top. Somebody's gonna have to come and get us. Oh, man. Hey, can I get one of those? What am I supposed to do? I don't think I can do him much of anything.
You underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
Gosh.
Arch, I can't walk.
Ah. Don't run, come on. Okay, looks like I'm gonna need to get 3PO over there. More password? Yikes. Was that part of the plan?
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
He's already too far gone. He's got the evil eyes. Oh, come on. Now what? R2's turn. Here we go. Inside circle. Good grief. Oh, here we go. This is it. Last bar of health. And then what happens? I don't know.
This is the end for you, my master.
I don't think so, man. He's alive in episode 4.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. You were the chosen one.
We chopped his legs off! He's lost his legs, his arm is missing. We saved Padme. Did Obi-Wan? Oh. Palpatine's gonna save him. The fishing poles.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
Uh-oh.
She's carrying twins.
Aww.
Split up. They should be. My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family. Send him.
Oh, so that's why they're split up. Did Padme die? They weren't really clear about that. Wow.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
Oh no, that's heartbreaking. Oh my gosh, what a crazy ending. That was insane. And now Anakin doesn't exist anymore. Wow. That was crazy. And he made it... I don't know for sure, I guess. But Palpatine made it seem like Padme died. Like he... Like Anakin killed her, but she possibly maybe just died during childbirth? I don't know. I'm sure he just did it to further fuel his anger that he has. All right. Well, that is it, guys, for this episode. That was fun. That was exciting. The episode's a little bit longer than I usually do, but I really wanted to finish and see the end of that. And next we'll be starting The Force Awakens. So we're on to episode 7. And then we've still got 3 more to go. I'm excited for these 3. These will be fun. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Hey everyone, Brittany here with Desert Bee Games. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video and you'd like to help my channel grow, all you gotta do is hit the like and subscribe buttons below. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time for more.